Save the pasta, save the pasta, save the pasta, save the pasta. Okay, guys, today we are gathered together on this YouTube channel, Cuore di Cioccolato. We are million of person, also if you cannot see, because we are all over the world. We want to save the pasta, stop to abuse the pasta. Save the pasta. Hello guys, this is my new apartment. Naturally, there is no stove to cook, so I should build a kind of cabinets and put the stove inside. But during this time, I want to show you how to make this cup pasta. Like you saw from the intro, I want to say that in Italy you cannot find this. This is a mistreatment for the pasta. They do with three flour. Here we have tomato, pomodoro pasta. From the picture is a ragù pasta, probably is chicken ragù. You will never find chicken ragù in Italy. After we have carbonara. They call classic carbonara. Probably they put the spring onion or the parsley. In Italy you will never find the spring onion or the parsley on the carbonara. Remember, so if you come in Italy and you want this kind of carbonara, please don't order. Another things very famous in the world, my friends from Canada, from the States, from New Zealand, from Australia, from Japan, from Korea, from north of Europe. All of them know this pasta, pasta Alfredo with white cream. In Italy, I don't know if it exists. Probably you will find some restaurant for the tourist, but before that I move outside of Italy, I never listen this kind of pasta. Okay, how you can prepare this pasta? You need to boil the water, 1 cup or 2 cups, but because I don't want to eat a soup, but I want to eat pasta, the pasta usually is dry, I will put only 1 cup. So I warm up 1 cup of water with a microwave. I will add the water, we stir a little bit, and we should wait 5 minutes. So I will prepare all of them and we will taste them. So if you come close, we can start. I'll show you how to do it. Like probably you have already noticed, inside they give you also a fork, a plastic fork. So practically you need only the water. Here you find the pasta, and here you can find the dressing. Okay, you need to add only the water. Okay, now I put the water in the microwave and after we taste it. this pasta is very strange. Also, if I put less water, it's like a tomato soup with plastic pasta and some pieces of chicken inside. So, I don't know, let's try the carbonara. In the carbonara is a little bit more creamy, but not so creamy. There is some pieces of bacon. From the color, it's not bacon, no pancetta. This one is a little bit better because it's more tasty, probably, from the fake bacon. There is something green that I don't know, probably is spring onion. Let's check the last one. This is more creamy, at least. Practically is a mushroom soup. Okay guys, I don't know what to say. If you like the real pasta, you find the recipe here on the channel. What to say, I really confused after that I taste this pasta. If you like this kind of video, save the pasta. And you want to see more videos where they mistreat the pasta, leave me I like it. If you don't like this kind of video, leave me I don't like it. Okay guys, if you are not subscribed, subscribe to the channel and watch the other videos. That is the real pasta and you can make it at home very easy and very tasty. Probably I will not finish this pasta. For Italian person is too much. Bye bye.